So we both met at Tim Hortons. We were working there 7 years ago. And I only came back to work on weekends because I was in school, so I didn't really see her. And so when we did, it was just kind of interesting interactions because she thought I was really arrogant, and I wasn't. I was just, well, I was, but.
He's like such a hard worker that I'm never worried that we're like nothing's gonna happen. Like we're always got each other's back, and like regardless of who's got a job or who doesn't have a job, the other person's always there to make it okay. I literally just said to him, I was like, there's nobody else in the room, it's just us up there. So, because he's like, I'm shaking, and I'm like, yeah, I'm having a heart attack. I was like, well, we got this, it's just us. There was something wrong with me until I met you. You're so screwed up that you make me make sense. You and me, we just fit, and I don't want to leave you. I never want to go anywhere without you. You're my home, and you're my heart.
Vow to love each other even when we hate each other. No running, ever. Nobody walks out, no matter what happens. We'll take care of each other even when we're old, smelly, and senile. This is forever.
If so, I want you to look at these two now and tell them all together by saying, we do, guys.
We do, guys.
joyous occasion to celebrate the special love that Theresa and Coburn share. It is a love based on giving and receiving, as well as having and sharing. And the love that they give and have is shared and received. And through this having and giving and sharing and receiving, we too can share and love and have and receive. What I think of the love that these two givers and receivers share, I cannot help but envy the life in the head of having the long and loving and giving and receiving. Right now, you are husband and wife.
So I thought I needed. Ooh.